Hi folks, welcome back to the Astroform channel. I think you can hear it. I'm at the seaside. I'm at the Mediterranean. To be exactly, I'm at Peloponnesos in Greece. I think it's called Peloponnese in English, in proper English. And I apologize in advance for not getting so many videos out in August because I am on holidays with my family and in Greece, and I'm really enjoying myself. Although, this morning it was kind of hot, so I went outside to take some pictures and I was truly amazed. I wanted to share this with you. Wait a minute. So this is my Canon DSLR D1200, and you're looking at a 20 second exposure with an ISO of 1600. And you can see here, I'm at the beach, so you can see the water, and you can also see here the city nicely lit. It's Nafplion, one of the biggest cities in Greece. But I'm at a pretty dark side, and you can see already after 120 second exposure, beautifully, you can see the Milky Way popping up in the picture without any editing or something. So the best filter you can use is still the gas filter to get out of the city. Normally, of course, I'm sharing the results that I shoot from my balcony in Utrecht, the Netherlands. Heavy light polluted city, but when you go outside and you go to a dark side, it's just amazing. I'm looking here, without using my camera, I'm just, you can see the Milky Way I can see the Milky Way with my own eyes. And that's so beautiful and so inspiring to have this experience actually. And also sitting here at the beach, it's just amazing. And also because it is August, I think every 5 or 6, maybe 5 minutes, I see a meteor, a shooting star just going by, because we are close to what is called the Perseide in Dutch. I think it's called the Perseids or something in English. So yeah, it's amazing. It's really beautiful. And the moon just set also. It's close to a full moon, but it's now 4:30 in the morning. So I have a beautiful, without the moon, I have a beautiful view of the night sky. So just wanted to share that with you. I hope also to stack some of these images. Let's see, I'm not very experienced yet in shooting the Milky Way. So I will share with you any kind of result I get from this, of course. And with that, still, if you like the content, I would really appreciate it if you subscribe to the channel. And of course, I wish you clear skies as always, but I also wish you a dark side. Just get to a dark side when you have the opportunity, because you will be truly amazed with the night sky that is above your head, and you can really enjoy yourself. And with that, that's all I wanted to share with you, and see you next time. Bye bye. Just to give you an impression of where I was shooting from this morning, early on this morning, it was from this beach. And I did some more research, and it turned out that the city on the other side here, it's not Nafplion at all. It is called Astros or something, which is really appropriate because Astros, it of course means stars. So that's very nice, and unfortunately I have no I have my laptop with me, but I don't have a Deep Sky Stacker or Photoshop installed, so that was not a smart move of me. So I think the post-processing, it will have to wait until I'm back in the Netherlands. But you can see it's really relaxed out here, really quiet, and not too many tourists. So I'm really enjoying this, and I think in about 10 days it will be the full moon will be over, and we will still be in Greece. So maybe another opportunity to get a better look at the Milky Way. So I will experiment a little bit during this holiday taking pictures from a tripod without any tracking or guiding, and just using my Canon EOS D1200. Without any telescope involved, and I'm just using my kit lens, so no filters or whatsoever. And I'm really curious to see what kind of results I will get. So talk to you later.